You get what Jesus deserves and not what you deserve. Why? Because Jesus sacrificed at the cross. You can be free from all illegitimacy and be a child of Almighty God. Blessed. Blessed. Where? At the cross.